I'm not feeling any less sour. I promised myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower. And I'll climb right to the top. I'll throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church where people saying, my God, that's tough. She stood him up. No point in us remaining. Might as well go home as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright, and gay, looking forward to, but who wouldn't do the role I was about to play? But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt all about God and His mercy. For if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. Seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do?
Alone again, naturally.